station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, Splashdown in the Gulf of Mexico. SpaceX's Crew Dragon, carrying Robert BEHNKEN and Douglas HURLEY, splashed down under parachutes off the coast of Pensacola, Florida on August 2nd and was successfully recovered by SpaceX. After returning to shore, the astronauts returned to Houston, where they were welcomed home by family, colleagues, and friends. This was the first splashdown of an American crew spacecraft in 45 years. The return of BEHNKEN and HURLEY from the International Space Station completes the final test flight of the Crew Dragon and marks a new era in human spaceflight. Bob and Doug participated in a number of scientific experiments, spacewalks, and public engagement events during their stay aboard the station. The astronaut duo spent 64 days in orbit, completed 1,024 orbits around the Earth, and traveled 27,147,284 statute miles. The astronauts contributed more than 100 hours of time to supporting the orbiting laboratory's investigations.
I know that one of the things that we're most proud of is bringing launch capability back to the Florida coast, back to America, and of course landing safely at the end of all of that.
We're almost kind of speechless as far as how well the vehicle did and how well the mission went. It's great to see how excited everybody was for our mission and followed along, and we hope it brings a little bit of brightness to a pretty tough 2020.
This week's question comes from Pratik. He wants to know what Bob and Doug's role will be in training Crew 1 and 2. NASA and SpaceX are preparing for the company's first operational flight of the Crew Dragon spacecraft and Falcon 9 rocket after certification, carrying NASA astronauts Victor Glover, Michael Hopkins, Shannon Walker, and Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Soichi Noguchi to the International Space Station for a full-duration mission. The mission will be the second time SpaceX's Crew Dragon will ferry astronauts to the space station, but the first in a series of regular, rotational missions. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Space to Ground.
We're counting down to 20 continuous years of humans on the International Space Station. Follow along at nasa.gov.
Thank you.